Mary Ann Hansen. I am an extension plant pathologist with Virginia Cooperative Extension and the Virginia Tech Plant Disease Clinic. And today we're going to discuss the disease called boxwood blight. The disease is in over 30 counties in Virginia, at least according to the samples we've received in the Virginia Tech Plant Disease Clinic. Now, it's not all over those counties because the spores don't easily spread by wind. They are produced in kind of a sticky matrix and they don't easily blow around. So in those over 30 counties, the disease is present in isolated spots. And one reason the disease is so widespread in Virginia at this point is that there was a point in time when some retailers were selling infected plants that they didn't know were infected. And people couldn't see symptoms on the plants when they bought them, and they didn't know they were infected either. When the conditions were right for symptom expression, then symptoms appeared on those infected plants, and people started to send plants into the plant disease clinic for diagnosis. And so we diagnosed the disease, and the Virginia Department of Agriculture and Consumer Services was able to trace those infected plants back to their source, and after that, no more of those plants were sold. But unfortunately, there was a delay between when people realized the plants were diseased, and so the disease had a chance to spread during that time. And this really points out that it's very important to buy your plants from a reputable grower, especially one that is in the Boxwood Blight Cleanliness Program, which is a program run by the Virginia Department of Agriculture and Consumer Services. And the nurseries that are in this program have to adhere to strict guidelines that prevent the disease from coming onto their property. And they also agree to periodic inspections of their nursery.